In a few minutes, we're going to present you a multidisciplinary performance combining music, noise, sound, art and printmaking. So On the Road is a novel written by the American beat writer Jack Kerouac. I think it's in the 50s. It's about his trip in America, a road trip that he took. And then he wrote this novel in a three-week frenzy, typed on a long scroll of paper in 3 weeks, unedited. But of course, the published work later on was edited, you know, but the idea of him doing that has been an inspiration for me for many years, and I've always wanted that chance to do something about it. And finally the chance came when I got, you know, to do this performance. Printmaking is always about something that about finished artwork. You know, we printmakers, we print in our studio in isolation, and then when we put up our work, we put up an exhibition, everybody will admire the print and all that. But I wanted to bring out the hidden aspect of it, the action, the noise made, you know, the unseen about printmaking, the process itself. And especially the sound. I think the sound or the noise is music to me.